So I'm here with Anouska today. We're going to demonstrate a little bit of facial cupping, how easy it is. Facial cupping is very good for helping improve blood flow to the face. Yay! Anouska's just had a bit of a facial acupuncture session with me. I'm just kind of rubbing a little bit of oil on her face. And yeah. So the cupping is so easy to add to your beauty routine. You can just, you kind of clamp it onto your face and you move it along in the direction of the contours of the face, always going upwards. You never want to drag your face down, you're always trying to move everything upwards and out. So yeah, here we go. This is the cupping thing. Do not leave it for an extended amount of time on any part of your face. It could end up leaving a bit of a mark, but here we go. So just go here.
Wow, that's really good.
It's basically just a different, it's a tool to do like a facial massage with. Oops, I kind of lost it there. So you want to kind of try and grab it and keep the little grab of flesh, the suction, on the face. So it's just kind of have to pinch it to create a little bit of a vacuum, and then you just pull it back. You can actually feel it on your face when you're dragging. It takes a little bit of getting used to. If you can see the little. You can actually see the improved. Yeah, maybe this is the best way to demo. Basically, blood is nutrition for your face. Well, there we go. It feels kind of unusual, doesn't it? So when you look at people's faces and they're quite puffy, this would be good for them because it helps improve drainage. And circulation is really important for good skin. Good circulation is key. But it's all the goodies with the old favourites. Diet, water, rest, sleep, you know, these. Stress. These guys. Okay. Okay, I have to get a bit more. But I don't have any loose skin. Yeah, it takes a little practice. Yeah, you have to have enough under your skin to grab on it. It doesn't work from every angle. Just do this like that. Oops. Thank you, Anouska. Yeah, the teaser with a bit of oil. I need a little bit more oil there. You can really feel it, like
moving things.
Yeah. Yeah, you really can. I don't think I can do your upper lip. They have really small cuts that you can do, like little. You can do like around the eye area.
Nice.
But I find this really small cuts not particularly useful. Wash off. Can you use two gua sha? A little bit of a double. can use the edge bit to do the edge of the jaw. This side feels a bit, I can feel a little bit of grittiness.
Mm. What is the grittiness?
It's just basically a little bit of lymph stagnation, I think.
Mm.
But it's better.
Mm-hmm.
Do you not, do you feel?
Yeah, feels like bumpy.
Just a little tiny, tiny bit. It's nothing, nothing. Nothing at all to worry about. I've got such sensitive skin when I do this to my face, I've got like huge red marks.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it goes down, but it's just, it's the Irish. A little bit of facial massage, and then that's it, really.